Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Leela.
And I'm Giannis. And this is EATV. They got to enjoy good food and dancing that day. Here are some clips.
And our students have made a media recap of everything.
And then we start to dance, and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like this.
Might be over now, but I feel it still.
But I always said I feel it,
duh.
I want you to be happier,
because I'm happy.
When I'm wiser and I'm older,
cause you make me feel right.
It goes on and on and on.
You know I'm all about that dream. dream or a genie or a wish.
All about that
place, much simpler than this.
Hey, you know me,
just slow down, going home.
All about that
glitz and the glam and the fashion.
All about that
pandemonium and all the magic.
Won't you forget me?
And now please welcome our newest segment known as The Bench.
Yeah. What's up? My name is Diabetes.
Charlie.
The flag was in pecho.
And welcome to The Bench.
Yo, what's The Bench, dog?
I got you, bro.
The Bench?
Alright. So, The Bench. The Bench is pretty much a little segment we're gonna do, where we're gonna talk about the seniors, we're gonna gather seniors, and we're gonna talk about stuff that's going around in school and current events that are going around in the world. So we're just gonna give our opinion on stuff and we're just gonna talk about it.
Our point of views on things.
So recently we just had that senior breakfast event.
Yo. That senior breakfast.
At the
Yo,
Pelican.
Hold up. Best hair.
Oh, best hair.
Best hair.
Marlon won best
You already
hair.
Know. Diabetes.
World changer.
World changer.
Mr. World Changer right here, Mr. 305.
I didn't win anything, I didn't run. We had the senior breakfast at the Rusty Pelican at a banquet hall they have upstairs. It was really nice.
And what's up with that buffet? How was the food?
Yo, that was straight gas.
Straight gas and no booth. We ain't do no booth.
That French toast,
oh
on
my
point.
God. I did kind of mess up a little.
You got too many eggs.
Way too much on the eggs. But yo, it was still pretty good.
Yeah, it Overall, good. It was good. Everybody, when I say everybody, everybody was on the dance floor.
Everybody.
Shotty had them apple bottom jeans.
STEM night is this month. We have
the 31st of January.
31st, another STEM night.
Another STEM night.
Just know.
Be there, guys.
Be prepared with all your projects.
Get those projects done. Get those projects done.
Yeah, man. We gotta look professional for the school.
We're a STEM certified school now.
Yeah.
We gotta show we deserve that title.
Let's see what they do this year, because last time they set a whole car on fire. Ooh. Had all the paramedics come in, the firefighters put them out. It was
yeah,
really nice.
They launched a rocket.
We had some students like acting out a scene, like if
an accident scene,
you know, you had the student
the police
kids that are in police and fire. They went to the scene. They did what they had to do. Shout out Brian. Shout out everybody that did a good job.
You know what we're really excited for? That senior bonfire.
Senior bonfire coming up.
February 7th, I believe, is the date.
All seniors have to go.
It's like a must.
It's not an option. You have to go.
Yeah, guys.
That's gonna
Come
be
on,
fire.
Guys.
We're gonna have fireworks.
Supposedly. Fire. That's gonna be fire. Literally fire.
Fire.
That's all for today.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And the Bulldog Pride of Life.
Go Bulldogs!